Welcome to our channel. My name is Nikita from ASP Solution. In today's video, I'll show you how we can rehire an employee. In some cases, you might need to rehire an employee that previously worked for your organization, so they can be rehired into any role. So let's move on to the application. Here, go to the My Client group, and under the My Client group, click on the Person Management option. Here, search for the person whom you want to rehire. Include terminate work relationships. Then click on the name. Go to the task list. Under the personal and employment information, click on the create work relationship. Here, set the effective date. Then select the action reason, rehire an employee. Then select the action. Select the action, rehire an employee, and select the action reason, rehire to fill vacant position. The legal employer and worker type is already populated here. The name and last name is already populated here. Other information is already populated. Then click on the next option. All the information is already populated here. Then click on the employment in next, so we can move on to the employment information. Here, select the business unit. You can enter assignment number manually or it is generated automatically. Then select the position of an employee. When you select the position, the job, grade, location, department, assignment category was all automatically populated here. Select the worker category. And full-time or part-time is already selected here. Hourly paid or salary paid, you can select your, I select your salary. If you want to select hourly, you can select here. I select your salary. Okay, so click on the next. So select the currency here and select the salary basis. When you select the salary basis, the salary range is automatically populated here. According to the salary range, you can fill the amount, salary amount here. When you select the, when you fill the salary amount, the annual salary and annualized full-time salary is automatically populated here. If you want to add any other compensation, you can add from here. Select the plan option, quality award. Start date is already populated here. Then select the amount. Under the quality award, you can fill the amount between the $100 to $1,000. Then click on the OK. Then click on the next option. So we will move on to the review page. I just review the information. Then click on the submit option. So this is how you can rehire an employee. I hope it is clear to you. Thank you so much for watching.